my beautiful and some sweet boys and babes. Welcome and welcome back to the Kanchi News and Updates. And of course, it's your girl here, Kanchi. And guys, today we're going to talk about Trevor and Mungai Eve. So actually, guys, we all know who Trevor is. And at the same time, tunajua Mungai Eve ni nani. And at the same time, guys, we all know that Trevor and Mungai Eve, they were dating. Na walikuwa wote na brand yenye inaitwa Mungai Eve ya YouTube channel, which was all about interviews. So actually, guys, kumekuwa na rumors that all these two people were may break up. But anyway, guys, I want me to clarify to you what director Trevor came and said today about Mungai Eve. Alikuja akaulizwa na one of his fans, will you still be working with Eve? And then akasema no, her services are no longer needed in the following platforms: YouTube, which yenye iko na 754k subscribers, Instafame yenye iko 104k subscribers, Facebook yenye iko 874k followers. And then akakuja aka post, akauliza another question. So does it mean you no longer work with Mungai Eve? And then akatumia picha yake na akasema yes. Guys, a funny thing is, another thing is, Trevor alikuja aka change, aka rebrand the Mungai Eve, akaiweka to Kenya Online Media. Umeshika hiyo? The other, tulikuwa tunajua hiyo channel inaitwa Mungai Eve, but right now inajita Com, which is Kenya Online Media. So alikuja akaweka old look and now new look. Akasema that ame rebrand saizi YouTube channel, it's no longer being called Mungai Eve, inaitwa Kenya Online Media. Guys and guys, wait, me, I'm totally shocked because watu walikuwa nasema, it's rumors, wanatafuta fame, nini, but guys, it's real. Adi nyimu na yona. But anyway, guys, but let's talk in the comment section and tell me, guys, what do you see about this? Because, mama yangu. But anyway, guys, let's subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's meet in the next